Hello and welcome you all. In this video, we will discuss about history of pharmacology part 1. Directly coming to the topic, the oldest writings of medicinal agents belongs to ancient India, Chinese and Egyptian literatures. In ancient India, Rigveda, the oldest record, which describes the value of medicinal herbs. Next, Ayurveda, the oldest system of medicine, which contain herbal remedies and animal origin products for the treatment of disease in man and animal. Bhagwan Dhanvantari, Lord of Ayurveda. Charaka, Sushruta and Vagbhata. These are the pioneers in Ayurveda. Nakula, the one of the Pandavas, followed sound principles of animal husbandry and veterinary science. Charaka, he wrote Charaka Samhita, which described 300 drugs and classified into 50 groups according to its effect. Sushruta, he wrote Sushruta Samhita, an ancient Sanskrit text on medicine and surgery. Now coming to Chinese herbal formulary. Materia Medica, this is called Pen Shou, written by Emperor Shen Nong, which contain vegetables, metallics and animal products as remedies. Egyptian drug codifications, which contain two types, one Kahun papyrus and Iberus papyrus. Kahun papyrus, which contains veterinary medicines and uterine disease of women. Next one, the Iberus papyrus contain disease conditions and 829 prescriptions for the medicaments. Hippocrates, the ancient Greek physician, is also known as the father of medicine. He gave the theory of balance of humors. Aristotle, the Greek philosopher, recorded numerous observations on animals. Theophrastus, the pupil of Aristotle, classified systematically medicinal herbs. He is also known as the father of botany. Pedernus Dioscorides is a Greek physician and surgeon and pharmacologist and botanist. He wrote the first Materia Medica, which consisted of 6 volumes and described 600 plants. The drugs were discussed from standpoint of name, source, identification, test for the adulteration, preparations of dosage form. The remaining to be continued in next lecture. Thank you all.